We're in the heart of the French Quarter here at MS Rao Antiques, where we have our latest exhibition, From Sea to Shining Sea. It's 200 years of American art. Nearly 100 works are on display by over 70 different artists. Each section has its kind of cornerstone pieces. In our first section, we have this great Gilbert Stuart portrait of George Washington. It's one of the most iconic portraits of the first president. If you look at a $1 bill, it's the face that you're going to see on America's currency. Then in our Hudson River School section, we have a great piece by Albert Beardstam. He captures Niagara Falls. So you have this beautiful spray of water that's shown through the light, this beautiful atmosphere in this work by this great artist. In our Impressionism section, we have this really great piece by Winslow Homer, where he captures a great seascape. Beautiful work that captures the energy of the sea, while also celebrating again that kind of Americana feel of the open sea, this really inherent freedom in the work. Great thing about our exhibitions is that they are always open and free to the public. There's nothing like experiencing this kind of art in person, being able to literally walk through and see these works hanging on the walls. It really evokes this sense of wonder, not only at the artistic skill that it took to create that piece, but also the history that encompasses it. So seeing these works all together in one place is really something special.